Ecobee room sensors help manage hot or cold spots in your house and provide comfort in the rooms that matter most to you. This guide will show you how to activate and pair the sensor that came with your ecobee4 thermostat. You can only pair a room sensor with a thermostat that has been registered. So if you still need to finish setting up your thermostat, simply click the screen now. Once you're done setting up your thermostat, you can activate and pair your sensor. First, wake up your ecobee. Pull the plastic tab on the back of the room sensor to remove it. Your ecobee will recognize the sensor automatically and ask you to confirm if you want to pair the sensor. Select Yes to start the setup. It's time to name your sensor. You can choose from the list provided or come up with your own. We're almost there, just a few steps left. When you pair room sensors with your ecobee4, you'll have access to two extra features: Smart Home and Away, and Follow Me. Room sensors use motion to detect whether or not anyone's home. That's what Smart Home and Away does. When the sensors can tell no one's home, it automatically enables the right mode for energy savings, and vice versa for comfort when you return. As for Follow Me, that's the feature that controls your comfort depending on which rooms are occupied, in order to help manage hot or cold spots. For example, if your sensors can tell there are people in both the living room and bedroom, but the temperature in the bedroom is a little cooler than you'd like, Follow Me will average out the temperature of the occupied rooms. You can also choose to average out the temperature of all the rooms in your home, regardless of whether they're occupied or not. There are two ways to place your room sensor. You can either mount the sensor on a wall using a screw, or you can place the sensor on a flat surface using the stand provided. We recommend placing your sensor at a height of approximately 5 feet. Avoid putting the sensor in direct sunlight or too close to other heat sources. Make sure the bee on the front of the sensor is facing upwards and to the right. If you have any questions or comments about the video, give us a call at 1-877-932-6233 or visit us online at ecobee.com/support. We're here to help.